got to raise your left. There you go. Get your hands the same distance from the ground and the glider will fly itself. Because automatically, if it falls this way, it's going to pull that brake if you didn't move your hands. And so if you just keep your hands the same distance from the ground, the glider will literally fly itself without you doing anything.
Just like there.
Yep. Bingo. Yeah, look at that. Look at that. There you go. And now you got to fly like a little kid with an airplane. Remember? So if the glider falls, when you lean, that's your weight shift, but you also just pulled right brake and your left hand went up. Just make sure you don't pull 2 feet of brake like I'm showing you.
Okay, yeah.
So just very small, very small.
It doesn't take anything.
Yeah, especially with a wide body, because you got all that weight shift, because you got a big advantage, because you got the big square chest. And so you got lots of roll in that weight shift. It'll work crazy well, yeah. Touch a left, quarter inch a right. Left, right. And you gotta be a step ahead of it, left. Right, you guess, nope, you just pulled 4 inches. Small, quarter inch.
Okay.
Right, left, quarter inch, nope, that was 3 inches. Right, right, left, quarter inch, nope, that was 3 inches. Right, left, nope, that was about an inch and a half, 2 inches. Small, small, just stop moving your hands, just keep them level.
Let them hang.
Just keep them the same distance. Like if I put a table under your hands, where your hands stayed the same level, it would fly itself. Because if it falls this way, it pulls that brake. Oh yeah. And then you just kind of clean up the oscillation with a little quarter inch, boop, 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 doop, doop, staying one step ahead of it. So touch a right, touch a left.
Do I have it in my hand, the controls in my hand or in my fingertips?
They should be in your fingertips just like this way. Yep, trigger fingers. You just kind of walk it back, yep, onto the fingers. Your hand should be out kind of over your butt, like so. And your head should fall asleep and fall off your body, so you roll over the top of the chest strap. Because the posture is like this. Then, if you want to see your glider, turn your head to the side and just use peripheral vision for that wingtip.
Okay.